Chair recognizes the majority leader, who calls up House Resolution 246, printers number 2205, on page 8 of today's House calendar. The clerk will read a summary of the resolution.
A resolution designating the month of October 23 as William Penn Landing Site in Chester Month in Pennsylvania, introduced by Representative Carol Kazeem.
Will the House agree to the resolution on that question? Chair recognizes the gentlelady from Delaware County, Representative Kazeem, the maker of the resolution.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I rise today to speak on House Resolution 246, designating and recognizing the month of October as the official William Penn Landing Site in the city of Chester, in this great state of Pennsylvania. This resolution honors and recognizes a pivotal moment, a historical fact that has significantly shaped the foundation of our great nation. In October of 1682, William Penn, the founder of Pennsylvania and a visionary leader, first set foot on American soil at what is now called the city of Chester. This marked the beginning of a journey that will profoundly impact the course of American history, setting the stage for principles of religious freedom, tolerance, and democratic governance that are integral to our nation identity. By designating this month of October, which we are now in November, as William Penn Landing Site in Chester Month, we pay tribute to the ideals of liberty, justice, and equality that Penn championed. This designation encourages us to reflect on the enduring legacy of a man whose belief laid the groundwork for the principles upon which our nation was built. As we embark on this monumental moment, let us engage in educational programs, historical reenactments, and community events to raise awareness about this historical significance of William Penn's landing site in Chester. By doing so, we not only celebrate our shared heritage, but also inspire a sense of pride in our local communities and reinforce the importance of preserving our historical landmarks. As we walk the same ground that William Penn once walked, let us remember the sacrifices made and the values instilled by this visionary leader. This is not just about reflecting on the past, it is about fostering a collective understanding of our shared history and the principles that continue to shape our nation. I would be remiss if I did not thank Ms. Debbie Shakota and also Chester City officials and community residents and partners for educating and honoring William Penn every year in the city of Chester. Madam Speaker, I also want to make clear and state for the record that because of William Penn's vision, that Chester City led the way. I ask you all for your support and vote on House Resolution 246 and embracing the opportunity to connect with our roots and instill a sense of historical pride in the hearts of current and future generations. Thank you, Madam Speaker.
Chair thanks the gentlelady. Those in favor of the resolution will be voting aye. Those opposed, no. Members will proceed to vote. Clerk will record the vote on the resolution. The ayes are 202, the nays are 1. The resolution's adopted. If I could have the members' attention, we have some very special guests. The House will come to order. The House will come to order. Members, please take your seats. Our colleague from Delaware County, Representative Kazeem, has two very distinguished guests, one of whom I know and I'm proud to welcome to the floor of the House. Seated to the left of the speaker's rostrum, we are thrilled to have Chester City Councilwoman Elizabeth Williams, who is in fact an activist, a freedom rider, and has coordinated many historic events in the city of Chester for many years and has been very instrumental in keeping William Penn's dynamic history within the city of Chester current and came to advocate for House Resolution 246, which just passed. Please stand, Councilwoman. Welcome to the floor of the House. We also have, from Representative Kazeem, Debbie Chakota. She's the dedicated collector of all things William Penn. She grew up right next to William Penn's home. She made it her mission to further enshrine his legacy through her work in historical preservation. She came here to see the passage of House Resolution 246, which we just adopted. Please stand. Welcome to the floor of the House.